The Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo invited members of the press to participate in the celebrity goat milking contest.
This is really not that easy.
Defending champion Maggie Fleckno, anchor for Channel 39, brought her game face to take on the competition. All participants were given aprons and a bucket to officially start milking these beautiful furry ladies. They also had only 60 seconds to get as much milk in the bucket as they could. John Lyons Davis from Houston Magazine seemed to have her hands full. I also got a chance to milk Patsy.
Oh, I think I got it now.
The competition was rough as cowboys and cowgirls saddled up to see who could be the ultimate goat milker. Local participant John Lyons Davis was eager to try her hand at the sport.
This is literally my first rodeo. I just moved here 10 months ago from Atlanta, so it's a lot happening, but I feel great. I had a great goat named Barry. She wasn't, you know, the best goat, but she was my goat, and that's all that matters.
Oh my gosh, Maggie.
I think I need another one.
Defending champion Maggie Fleckno took the crowd by storm when she won the competition with a landslide victory.
It was hard, so I was defending my title, so the pressure was on. I kind of felt like Tom Brady, you know? So this one over here, they took her out, actually. She kicked, and I actually had her on top of my head. And then they said, milk off, and I was like, I don't have the strength. I'm so tired. But then I got this one, and she was ready to help me.
Moderators had to use not one, but two containers to hold all the milk she received from the goat. Everyone left the rodeo with a newfound respect for Maggie and her out-of-this-world goat milking skills. Maybe next time she could save some for the rest of us.